Hi guys, it's MasterPoucine. In the previous episode, we obtained the electrical badge. I'm at Mobile City. Between the episode, I cleared these trainers. I found a hard scale in that rock. So now, let's go up. I will clear the trainers offline. Trainer hill entrance. What is that? Oh, the trainer towers. What can you have here? Special item. Nothing special. Okay, it's not open yet. Let's grab the items. Our family house. Yeah, let's destroy them. Support. Zigzag moon. Pessimic pool is fine. Roselia, I need to switch to Dark Creek and pluck that. The third one, Maril. That's it. We'll switch to Dark Creek. We'll pluck Nemel Simipur. Okay, the Grand Man now. Perfect. What do you give me for defeating you? Oh, Macho Brace for EV training. I have nothing for the Pichu. Okay, let's use... I have berries? Let's use berries. Yeah. It's locked by Rock Smash. Thankfully I have Rock Smash. You do it, okay. Okay. Are we clear the road offline? I can't go here, I need the glasses. Oh. No more like it's totally take my breath away. I'd love to take the cable car all the way up to the top someday. Hey Poucine, don't your Pokemon see a bit rugged around the edges? Here, let me give a little, let me give them a little boost. Build enormous power, then slam the foes. HM4. But you need the badge from a library gym. HM4. It's strength. Oh, it's a fighting type move in this frame. 80 base power. Let's get rid of Move it. Guess. Oh, the cover car. Okay, we clear the trainer and I'll be back. During the process of clearing the trainers, my draft tricks evolved. And this is why. Yeah. The signature move. I need flex, but I no more would have the stabs. Let's forget ominous wings. Okay, let's look. Oh, I need to give him special attack for trap pinch attack. More attack. He is grass and ghost now. 209 attack. Oh, I like that. Not hit but ground attack. So he had levitate, long reach, overgrow, leaf guards. Nice. Pichu should evolve soon. Okay, so I cleared the trainers. Let's check the trash as I got it. Oh, what is going on here? Team Magma is fighting against Team Aqua. Okay. Oh, it's a fight. Let's go with Trap Pinch. I like to lead with him. Yeah, he's underground. He can use a free bulldoze. Let's go for other leaf in case they have sturdy or something. Good doors and the other leaf, I guess. Let's use the revive. I need also to use the potion. Revive. Although we put two potion into a pitch up berry. Let's see, it's semi poor. Times super effective against the Mermel. This is not the best time to call me. It's not the best time to call me, I'm sorry. The power contains the meteorite. By amplifying its power with this machine, Mount Sime volcanic activity would significantly intensify the clatter and foofoof. Who are you? I heard Arkib bemoaning a child who has been meddling in Timaqua's affair. It must be you he meant. So you were thinking of interfering with us, Timagma? Now we listen, long ago living things used to long the living. Okay, let's battle, sir. Or there's no need for you to learn that much. No, but no matter. I will teach you the consequences of meddling in our grand design. What is your team? A turquoise. Withdraw. I was sure. Scald will not do a lot. But I'm going for it anyway. Would not do a lot, but that was a lot. Okay, the super potion. Okay, that would be easy. Simipore is busted. Arcanine. Let's go for trappings. I will be under justice. Intimidate, I have hyper culture. And now I'm going to use a stab soft sand boosted bulldoze against a Chortonator, and I'm pretty sure it will do a lot of damage. Yeah. And the speed fell, but I'm never going to outspeed anyway. I can't. Oh, I am bug type, I forgot. I am bug and ground. So see me poor. I have two more scrolls. Perfect, that was easy, that was easy. He has a new team, but with the Chortonator. Okay, I'm now helping Team Aqua against Team Magma. Oh my god, I am becoming a DD. Yeah, let's remove the meteorite. Let's save. Tac, tac, tac. There is a Pokemon Center here. Which is the move? Okay. No one can learn the move. Now I can go south. Okay, let's play some lava cookies. It's very useful. It's like a full heal, but it only costs 200. Perfect. Against rock type, let's leave it semi pool. Perfect. Oh, I can use the bike if I want. No. Oh, I just jump into the item. Yeah, no need to use the bike. But I will show you how to do it if you want. So just select the bike. And you do that. So I'm pressing exactly what I'm pressing. B. I'm just pressing B. Let's go with the bike. And I arrived at a place that is locked. Super. Okay, just press B until the bike begins to jump. Okay, let's scroll that. EV. I'm not going to go through this. Or this decider I is blocked. Whoa, blue. I think this is my best option. With drop slide. Okay, I'm taking some phone numbers. Forward click easy. Pick, so this pick. Oh, as I got sell. Forward. Hey, no, let's go to a pinch. Everyone wants my number. Average town. Oh, there is a gym. Herb shop. Nice. And it, oh, you can do secret spirits. I think I need 10. Everyone now is holding citrus berry. Citrus berries. Eve, semi poor. This is joy. Issue. They can have a berry plus what I received from Linoon. He has the ability to pick up ice heal per heal. Oh, can hold multi items. Oh, the sharp code. Still need to have a fire type. What is the move? Mimi? No. Oh, yes, it's a fire type gym. There is a mark also. Can buy regular, oh, super pills. I'm taking that. Oh, I see something here. Yeah. Damn! 56-0-0. It's a new move. I think I never heard about this move. 90 base power, 95 accuracy. No, I will come here if I manage to make the magma came back. So let's do the fire type gym. Oh, we receive an egg. Twenty-five secrets. What is that? What is the meaning of that? Okay, I will hatch the egg. Okay, the egg is hatching. And it's... I needed the fire type moon. That is perfect. My team is incredible. Fire, water, grass, electrical, ground. No? So first of all, let's give him the shark gold. And then can learn the water move. Yes. Dizzy punch, ember, belch. Oh my god, he can learn water move. Let's forget Mog, I guess, or Bitch. No. I mean, it's my only fighting type moves, nothing. Okay, perfect. Did I give him a berry? No, I don't think so. First berry, give. Battle item. I don't know what they can have as a battle item. Okay, max EV and special attack. Now I'm maxing speed. Attack. And what I want on this CGI. Yeah. Gets speed. Okay, nice attack, 75 attack, 70 special, minus speed. This is craft to be known. Oh yeah, I didn't check his abilities, inner abilities. Flame body, flash fire. Okay, I can switch to him if I'm expecting a fire type move. He will learn more inner abilities. I didn't check his IVs. Oh, huge attack IVs, 31. Max attack, max speed, max HP. Okay. Where are the mints? Impish mints. Careful mints. Okay, I will check to see which one is better. Okay, so I'm going for Impish Mint. It raises the speed and lowers the defense. It's the best one I got. Oh my god, did I forgot something? Did I misclick? Minus special attack? Plus defense. Oh no, 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 I misclicked. I want to use AC, I'm so dumb. Yeah, that's what I want to use. Yeah, exactly. Not a big deal. Okay, so now I'm going to fight... the fire gym. Okay. Let's just cold, I guess. Okay. So I can't go there, so I must go here. Why I have this UI as my second mod, but I can one shot touch, I'm pretty sure. And I can be burned thanks to my ability. Okay, so there is only one option, is to go here, to go here. Sentry's course. No, I misclicked. I want to go here, here, and here. Okay. Now I want to go here. Now I need to choose. That was not the correct one, so that was the other. Let's use an elixir. Oh, I should use an ether. Thankfully, I just saved before using the item. I can use an ether. Perfect. As for healing, I'm going for a set of cup. Okay, let's do the fire badge. See me poor. Trapping can be useful also. And I'm tempted to lead with the trapping. Yeah, let's lead with trapping. Why not? Flannery. Oh, you have a queen of one. The battle was covered by intense flame. So I can use a water move. Thankfully I got my sneaky trap pinch that is hiding underground. And that can learn that if you want. Vulpix. But my trapeze is ground and bug. I need to switch. Vulpix. Let's go, Pichu. Let's nuzzle that. Maybe I can have speed with trapeze. Oh, he used solar beam. It's burning terrain. I will try to use the water move. See what is going to happen. Oh, I can use the water move. Okay. Perfect. Okay, that was easy. Tannery. Yes, thanks for the hit patch. Overheat. Poucine, look time no see. While I was visiting the hot spring, we got the lavery gym badge. You must have collected good Pokemon. No, I believe you raised some. I guess it would be okay for you to have this. Oh, perfect. I think I should challenge your Norman in Peter's pool gym. Okay. Okay, let's push that rock. Okay, it's toxic. Oh, I found the Firestone. To fight these trainers. Oh, secret power. Okay. Okay, it's for healing this house. It's crap. The berries. Route 113. Let's use repel. What is my best mode to use here? Probably semi poor. Oh no 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 no. I want to keep the 6 car. Let's see if the Firestone works on my B, no? When she switched to DCDI. Oh, he learned Thunderbolt. Old spirits. Oh, he's learning Sucker Punch. I guess it's better than Shadow Sneak. Don't tell me that I am locked. Okay, okay, I was scared. Oh my god. Cause I got sad. Okay, I have too much numbers in my Pokénav. I have some HP, some PP up. Let's use this on Sucker Punch. They probably have levitate. Yeah, I'm just going to revert guide. Okay. How much do you need? Me to collect in the 6-sack. Fallabor Town. Oh, that's Karamori. Oh, there is the Team Rocket now. And the Team Galaxy. Need to meet her en route. 1-0. 14, okay, I am. here. Oh, a fight against Team Rocket. I wasn't expecting that. Against Rosie, let's go for this video, right? Ratata. Let's go to Lilun. Yes, let's exchange it for a TM. The more user likes you, the more powerful this move. That secret power. Oh, return. It's actually not. Okay, so let's just keep it good for the moment. No, I don't want metronome. Yeah, let's wait. 11. Move reminder. Oh, I saw something good. You turn Phantom Force. This storm. But obviously I'm a physical attacker. I'd rather have you turn. Look. Bug type is only strong against grass and psychic, but against psychic I have Ghost and Sucker Punch, Dark. So Pluck is also useful against fighting type Pokemons. U-turn is strong against Dark. I guess let's forget Pluck. Oh, he can learn super power. Oh, but he can't have stat lowered thanks to his ability, so let's learn super power. Oh, he can learn nasty plot. I guess it's better than Shockwave, but he's so frail, he will never manage to set up a nasty plot. But it's better than Shockwave, let's go for it. Egg move tutor, what can I learn? No crop. First impression. I am a bug type. I need first impression. I only got one heart spell, so it's the only move that I can learn. Perfect, I'm pretty happy with that. I'm going to look at the rewards that I can get here. Dragon Scale upgrade. I need to get the Magma Riser. Let's just see me pull. This is dry and Pichu. No identical consumable item. So I guess I will change the items. Let's give a Colibri Berry to Decidueye. And a Shrika Berry to Pichu. Okay, let's try and see if I can beat that with Simipour, Decidueye and Pichu. Prefer judging category and one mind the Pokemon showing the maskers. Skill judging category to skill the Pokemon using moves the best. Judging category 3 body the Pokemon with the most vitality. We have a draw. Oh, you have only 3 turns. Perfect. This is in the yom. I think I won. Okay. You won. Get the paradise. I just lost. This is a troll. This is cold. Okay, I got one. Oh, I can't switch. I can't switch. Okay, let's use leak. I won the second one. Perfect. Let's see how much points I won. 5. And I need 128. Okay, so I'm going to farm that. Okay, I farmed a lot. Let's see how much I got. 125. I need 5 more. The good thing is that you gain EV, so I'm always taking Magby in my party. He has the Macho Brace, so I can double. So I can double the EV. As you can see, it's pretty easy with this UI. Just okay, I win. But most of the time, it's pretty easy. There is the water team. I can one shot pretty much anything. Perfect. Get super potion. And I can buy the Magma Riser Okay. Accept. Take, accept, give. Citrus berry. He can give citrus berry. Give citrus berry. Yeah, he need to evolve to magma first. Now I will give him the sharp cord. Okay, let's look at my items. Citrus berry, miracle seed. Citrus berry, soft sand. Citrus berry, soft bell. Citrus berry, sharp cord. Citrus berry, no accessory. Yeah, so let's give the EV speed. Attack. Special attack. What is going to be my other stat? Speed. As for Magby, I need special attack. Yeah, I have a nice attack, but the last evolution, Magmortar, is a special attacker. I mean, not a big difference. 31 IV with 75 base stat is 144. 70 base stat win 1. IV is 134. Only 10 difference. So not a big deal. Okay, let's put everything in special. And speed. Line on. Let's give him some attack and some speed. Perfect. Pretty happy. I don't know if he evolved by level up or with happiness. I also take the blue flute from the guy living in this house by collecting sand. It won't help her. Poucine maniac. I get dig. But I learn already dig by leveling up. I'm the Poucine maniac. I'm a nice guy who loves Poucine. Do you want Poucine? If you can't bear to go without a Poucine, look in a desert where there are boulder and sand that may hide Poucine. Okay, thanks for the information. I will check that. Let's drop that item. Raise or leave. First impression. Flame burst, yeah, I want that. And also, if I use super power with trap inch, don't know if I can show it to you. I don't have the attack drop. Thanks for all. Level 40, oh my god. Lombre, let's pop a trapeze. First impression. Oh, we can find Tauros here. Birdberry, okay. I'm sorry, everything is so cluttered. When I get engrossed in research, things end up this way. This is embarrassing. Please keep this secret in exchange for this. Okay, I get a door. Yeah, maybe I will have a secret base. Why not? Razor leaf. First impression. Oh, I get poisoned in the process. Not a big deal. Can just use. A pet shop berry. I'm so over leveled. Okay. Look like I miss a trainer. Let's fight him. Arbros. He has 30. I was expecting that. Wingull. I have enough coverage now. I have pretty much super effective moves against every Pokemon. No, this is worthy. First impression. Razor Leaf. Outside. A lot of trainers, but I'm gaining EV. Okay, there is a cave. I'm going to switch to Mipo now. Meteor Falls. Oh, he has substitute as a inner ability. Oh, it's Jesse and James. To unite all people within our nation, to denounce the evil of truth and love, to extend our reach to the star above. Jesse, James, two rockets blast off at the speed of light. Surrender now or prepare to fight. Meows, that's right. Whizzing and Arbo. Neutralizing gas, but it's not a neutralizing abilities, as you can see. So let's use scald on Weezing and dig on Arbok. Willow Wisp, I don't care. Shed skin. Oh, okay. Let's go. That. Oh no, I don't want to be burned. Oh my god, the crunch one shot me. For the Meowth, I wish I got Pikachu. That's good. Should I draw leaf? Yes. Oh my god! Jesse and Jen! How are you so broken? Your Arbok is outspeeding every. Line on. Yes, it's flame burst. Into a foot. Okay. Now I'm really scared of the Wobbuffet. His counter. I'm never going to win. I need to revive. Come on. Let's revive Trapinch. First impression, headbutt. Perfect. I have only two revives, so one for DC Dry, one for Semi Pour. Let's use all our potion. Potion. I'm going to say I don't want to take the road again. Stop right there. Our boss doesn't want interference. Saturn, let's use the energy of this mythical stone to power our ELT warp machine. It's done. Mars, something is wrong. Saturn, this shouldn't happen. Wait, what? Something is coming. A Cosmog. Looks like a Pokemon is coming from that dimension. Forget it, we should tell boss that we finished the machine. And the Deoxys, the energy from that stone must have attracted the Deoxys. We must leave him now. Poor Pokemon, it will get destroyed by Deoxys. Thankfully I saved. Let's try to get paralyzed. Oh, perfect. My best option to catch that is the great board. Yeah, I'm never going to catch that. I guess I have nothing to lose to try. Oh, if I don't attack, I am underground. So Trapinch is the perfect mod for catching. Okay, let's throw boards until I have no more boards. And I have no more boards. I guess I want to catch him. Oh, I don't get the paralyzed this time. It's going to be much harder. Switch to Trapinch. I'm just pressing boards. No, he doesn't want to insert the board. Yes, I catch it! Yes! Cosmog will be on my team. Don't know what you're thinking. Yeah, let's save. 2D. A PP up, I'm taking that. And I arrive at route 125 and I get focus punch. Oh no, a trainer. Okay, okay, okay. Makuhita. When I am. Oh, I should grab the items. Not a big deal. Let's heal. Let's look at our... new Pokemons. Deoxys. He doesn't have a incredible space stats. Cosmog also, but he evolves. I'm going to deposit the change. I just need the one that can learn Rock Smash. I can relearn the move anyway. Take. Okay, let's deposit Linoi. And let's withdraw Cosmog. Let's give him the Macho Brace. So I don't know how he evolves, but I'm pretty sure he evolves at level 50, between 50 and 55 during the day. Or during the night for Solgaleo and Lunala. I want Solgaleo, he's still in Psychic. I want a stick and Psychic. He has Unaware and Levitate for the moment. So I'm liking my team. It looks very promising. When they will evolve. Don't know what you are thinking about it. But it's a pretty decent team. Okay, I work on wall, one grass, and of course, this grass was a wild encounter. Two grass and another wild encounter. So fair. Okay, and let's go. This way. Oh, I don't need to learn the HM. Look, I can use Rock Smash. And I don't have Rock Smash on Simipur. So perfect. Okay, so I arrive at Petard Bull City. Let's see if I can have a free mint. Only tomorrow. Okay. So next episode we are going to defeat the fifth badge. So thanks for watching, that was MasterPoucine. Bye bye, see you on the next episode for some evolutions and for more story, to see the new story of Pokémon Exceeded. Bye bye.